Why is this landmine known as the Bouncing Betty? British and American soldiers inhabited a deep dislike for the German landmine known as the Bouncing Betty from the Second World War. It got its name because when activated, it would launch itself 2 or 3 feet into the air before exploding. Because it exploded at waist height and blasted your bollocks off, British soldiers dubbed it the Debeliker.